Maya HTT is pleased to introduce the latest iteration of our data center lifecycle management software, Datacenter Clarity LC 3.0. In addition to establishing our mobile client as the main user interface, this release offers a variety of powerful new features as well as the option to integrate with other software via our open APIs. The latest asset management offering makes it simpler than ever to identify the optimal placement of data center assets and allows users to create and manage assets directly through the mobile-friendly web interface. In addition, Datacenter Clarity LC's real-time monitoring system provides unparalleled visibility into daily operations, allowing users to pinpoint and respond to issues before they occur via a range of intuitive interfaces. Our best-in-class reporting functionalities have been enhanced to include user-customizable dashboards. Combined with Datacenter Clarity LC's flexible access controls, our dashboard builder helps users quickly view relevant data and perform analyses on the fly, providing the data needed to make proactive, informed decisions. No need to worry about rapidly changing infrastructure. Dashboards update dynamically as data center assets are added or removed. We've also improved our change and workflow management offering. With a few simple clicks, users can perform tasks, access reference documents, or automatically generate custom work orders. Pre-configured workflows, assignment lists, and work order templates simplify change management and bring visibility where it is needed most. For companies that have already implemented service management tools, Datacenter Clarity LC is fully capable of integrating with existing ITSM softwares. Visit us at dcclarity.com to learn more and request a live demo.